I'm happy to be here sharing my experiences in Ranthambhore National Park with people who are living far away from the park.
What made you to select this particular theme?
Cultural heritage is in the form of many things. I think our flora and fauna is also our national heritage. There are so many animals and birds and butterflies and plants which are unique and found only in India. And protecting them means protecting the web of life.
Bye.